Good evening. Welcome to relax and rejuvenate. I'll relax my body. And settle into the physical stillness. I prepare myself to be in the company of God. The most elevated soul. The family of souls. The supreme amongst all souls. Ever pure, ever powerful, ever loving. And the one who is most loved by all. I reaffirm my identity that I am an elevated and I remove this human form my light I am so. a beautiful spark, life energy. Within this body, I sit in the center of this forehead. Behind my eyes, my life energy surrounds this body. Surrounded by this bright energy, light. In my daily, this body dies, but I am immortal. For more than this short life, I am not from this world. My home is where God is imprisoned. Who is waiting for to reach out? To reach upwards God wants me to stay elevated. So I've tuned myself once more to higher plane. And I am a companion of God. The light of the world. I am a helper of God. And this task of my upliftment and the world's upliftment is so great. The human hearts are tired, are lost. Despairing. Afraid. They're all crying out for some greater power. Who can put an end to these dark times? I accept my role as the helper of God. And I become a channel for God's vibration to reach this world. Powerful vibrations. Healing vibrations. The power of God's love, the power of God's mind, a mind that has never entertained any darkness, but only light. I can sense you just above me. And your light is showering down on me. Like a fountain of light. Washing over me. I feel it I feel that powerful light all over me, and it's spreading through me. And it's restoring my peace and equilibrium. God's light chases away the shadows within me. Your light and might gives me the courage to face all obstacles. to face all storms. And I feel that God's waves of light is filling my heart. Filling me from my head to toe. And the light is uplifting me. And the power is coming through me. I am a channel of your light and love. Now it's my time to return to the world. And I return carrying the waves of your light that is shining upon me, reaching into me, nurturing me, gently. I allow my awareness to return to this body. And I prepare to move, to act, to interact with others. And I know that my concentration will be required elsewhere. To live in this world, but I carry you with me. And from time to time throughout the day, in my mind, I will return completely to the light. Shanti. Thank you for joining with us in today's meditation. Have a wonderful evening.